just come down from Hexham Street, and this leads you down to the Dam Head near the rugby club. You can just see Bishop Auckland Rugby Club in the background there. It's a very frosty morning. The Dam Head. I think this is one of my favourite views. I usually take a photo of this spot. So I've just been up the bank to capture that lovely view, and I've just come back down past the rugby club just to show you another view of the Dam Head. Them seats over there, I usually walk down the bank and bring a flask and have a cup of coffee and just take in this lovely, beautiful stone scenery. so I'm going to head out of here and go along the little bridge so we can get a better view of the river. Just left the rugby club. And there's a little bridge down here what leads you to Toronto. And I'm just going to cross that. Get a view of the river. I had to stop there quite a few cars about considering it's only early. Well, I guess everybody's excited about the restrictions getting lifted. That's our viaduct bridge. Where's this little one I want to go across? It's quite slippy here. And I'm frightened of heights, but I'm going to brave it. This is the other side of the bridge, and this leads you to the bats. I'm going really slowly because it's really slippy across here. I love that lamppost. How gorgeous is that? I'm going to go across this viaduct bridge and onto the bats. Another nice morning. This is a lovely walk along the river. Over the side of the river. That's where they have Kinwin. Sorry about the poor quality. I haven't got a very good phone, but I still like to capture nice scenes, hopefully. It's a nice view of the viaduct bridge. You can just see the top of the town hall there. I'm heading up to the marketplace now, where the town hall and the Auckland Castle is.
Thank you.
thought I'd skip that bit. I'll come around the castle grounds. I think I'll just film near the river. How lovely is this? I don't know if you can see on the phone, but above them trees on the other side of the river is a nice walk as well. And you get a lovely photo of the deer house. And it's just near Bishop Auckland Golf Club. So I'm going to head up there. I'm going to go this way, but I'm going to end the video here and do another one maybe tomorrow if I can. But this is Bishop Auckland, the Auckland Castle grounds. I think I'm proud to be this at last. Enjoyed it. Thank you.